Hello, my name is Luke Hellinger, and I'm a senior at Fort Lewis College this year. I'm an engineering physics major, and this is a day in my life. I usually wake up around 8 and eat breakfast and go to the advanced physics lab. We work with gamma rays, and we've done some wave propagation, learned about that, and Dr. Crawford's always been really helpful with helping us use the instruments and understanding what's going on with the physics of the labs that we're doing. After lab, I normally do some homework and go to one of my professors to get some one-on-one help with either one of my physics or engineering classes. One of the nice things about Fort Lewis is that you can go directly to your professor who has a PhD in the subject that you're trying to learn. They want you to go to their office hours and they enjoy your time while you're there. After doing some homework and getting help from my professors, I take a break from doing science and meet up with some of my friends and just relax and eat some food before I have to take on the rest of my day. I finish up my days with an ACES meeting, which is one of the things I've had the opportunity to be a part of this past year. ACES is the American Indian Science and Engineering Society, and I was actually the president, and we had lots of cool opportunities and volunteered and helped out our community and promoted Native Americans in the sciences. And after those meetings, I go home, do some homework, go to bed. I'm Luke Hellinger, and that's a typical day in my life.